Wait, so can I be a Bubba Wallace then?
Don't hit the
No.
wall.
Yeah, don't block for the lead.
This isn't a super speedway,
Fine,
you
like,
shouldn't have to block.
I want him to win, kinda just cause I'd hate seeing him whine when he loses.
He didn't whine. He's just frustrated.
Yeah,
I don't know,
everyone's
no one
frustrated
knows.
At the end. And then you don't
I
win.
probably would have had a worse reaction than he did.
Uh-huh.
Like, he literally just threw the headset, that was it.
That wasn't the Homs device, not the headset.
Yeah, Brennan.
I've seen so much worse from other people.
But I mean, he did what he had to do, try to win the race, but
he
probably could have actually
I mean,
let Blaney go. I know,
yeah,
he probably could have.
And Blaney had no help.
You can't, like, triple block.
Well, they all of them do it, though.
Well, that's, honestly, that's what won Kyle the race, is he was
yeah.
smart enough not to pull that down the trial.
Yeah.
Just let him go.
Got a car low now.
It's because he is.
That's what I'm saying. Clear left.
By himself.
I don't know. All that stuff at the end of the race was still the second best thing that happened.
It was the best thing.
Logano getting his shit dumped.
Got a car low now. Clear low, bud.
Do you like
I thought you were the Logano fan.
You confuse me, Larry.
Okay, I'm a fan of his, but I'm not afraid to call him out on the stupid bullshit that he does. Like, being the one to complain more than anybody how dangerous these super speedways are, and then he goes and pulls dipshit moves like he did.
Anyway,
I'm
almost
sorry.
Wrecked the entire
I'm
field.
Sorry.
Wow, that was quick.
I don't even know what happened.
I don't know what to do to this thing.
All I saw was the 24 died.
I'll take a free pit stop.
Oh yeah, make sure I don't have to deal with the loose situation at the end of the run as much.
Can you get away with 50 tape here, or is that too much?
I can go 100. You won't survive, but
yeah.
Go 100. 50 should be fine, if I remember correctly. With the gears they have you set on this one.
Starter has the green flag in his hand.
Well, I don't want to do what I was doing on inside line earlier and set my fucking game. It works on that computer, it don't work.
Look ahead for me. Clear outside. Right side. Looking outside now. Outside by himself. By himself. Clear low, bud.
Whoa, shoot!
I wanted to make a move, but
all the way to the wall.
Yeah, I was kind of in that spot. do I make it three wide or not? That's the question.
I mean, as long as you don't do like drags on chest, got one outside.
I'm not gonna do that. I'm not bumping him out of the way to get three wide.
Stay Still there. Car there on the outside. Careful, still there.
Brendan, I'll give you two lanes, but if, once you go to third lane, you're screwed.
Car on the outside now. Bottom looks good. Keep it up. That was your best lap ever. Looking outside now. Clear right. Coming high now. Clear all around. Wow, that's fast. Look ahead for me. Clear outside. Car there on the inside. Clear left.
Well, I'm sorry, Brent.
Bottom lane movement. All clear. Outside, outside. Right side. Inside, inside. Clear behind. Nobody out back. Outside, by himself. All right, you're clear.
Whoa.
Still there. Careful, still there. Still there. Thank you. to go. Careful, still there. Careful, still there.
Yeah, I was about to say the same thing. It was kind of fun racing there for a little bit, because it was like different lanes.
Top just is dead.
I tried.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to... I figured out when I tried to get around you.
I tried to do it. Didn't quite get there.
Starter has a green flag in his hand. Green flag! there. Look ahead for me. Clear outside. Still there. Bottom lane through. Got one up top. Clear high, bud. Careful, still there. Still there. Hold your line, stay high. Still there. Left side. Still there. Clear low. Inside, inside. Clear behind. Clear all around. Car outside. Hold your line. Still there. Careful, still there. Got one outside now. Right side's clear. Car there on the outside. Outside, outside.
Uh-oh.
Looking outside now. All clear. No pressure from behind.
That's gonna be a caution.
Wave them guys off. Caution
sail. Oh, I'm sorry.
I cannot fucking pass you. Oh my god. I thought I had you going into one and you fucking gassed it off the corner hard on the top. I was like, gee.
There on the outside. Clear high, bud. Inside. That was a better lap. Still there. Nobody out back.
Thank you.
got one peeking outside.
What's up?
That was almost a disaster.
Alright, clear outside.
I grabbed a little bit of wool.
Car outside, hold your line. Clear, and behind you. Careful, still there. Nobody out back. Got a headlight out on your bumper. All clear. Left side. Stay right. Still there. Clear all around. Got one inside. All clear. Left side. Stay right, please. All clear. All clear. No pressure from behind. Outside by himself, clear all around. Careful, still there. Five more laps.
Kaim, you did not see what I just did you?
Nope.
Yeah, you didn't see anything.
Okay.
I only went halfway off the track, you know.
Yeah. Didn't see a thing. I'm half asleep. Now, everybody who's watching the video maybe saw something different.
Yeah, my left front go under the yellow line and I tried not to die. Yeah. Even though it would have brought out yellow, obviously, but...
Yeah, if you just want to take out the two in front of you when you do it, that works for me. It's way easier to
test. I actually didn't do it that time.
It's too late in the run, but it's finally turning how I want to. Go where you guys aren't. Jeez. Damn it.
Whee!
Got too tight for that run. Oh, good. I don't have to worry about killing anybody anymore. All right. Clubs are off now. Gonna do two clicks.
We're going green. Coming to the green. Still there. Outside by himself. All clear. Hard from the outside. Outside. All clear. Looking inside now. Clear all around.
So we're gonna be four wide.
Ah, oh, damn it. Couldn't get behind Gator.
Left side, all clear, no pressure from behind. Nobody out back. Nobody out back. Hard from the outside. Outside. Clear right.
Jacob, you hit me on your end, didn't you?
Yeah. I felt bad until I didn't kill you, and then I was okay.
Yeah, it didn't hit me on mine, but I could tell because your car just came to the hole.
But I don't have damage from it, which is weird.
I think he yeeted himself.
He almost spun, but he saved it.
I'm already seeing an issue with my car, and I don't like it.
I don't know. I was gonna say TV, but he can't. Oh,
dang it. I can't drive this car after I get 10 laps on it.
What preset did you start on?
6.
That's why.
Yeah. I forgot how Iowa was. I haven't raced this track in a long time.
You got that short run speed, but you ain't got that long run speed. That's your problem.
Oh, I ain't got any long run at all.
Yeah. It's because the preset's too loose.
No.
I'm honestly surprised my fives hung on this long.
Alright, you're clear.
Oh, shit.
Won't hang on if I keep hitting the apron. Holy shit.
I
sure that's fine.
That stupid scene gets me so tight. Oh, is it just Dole lagging Steel, or is the whole lobby lagging?
It's just him.
Okay. Just wanted to make sure it wasn't me, too.
I just looked at my right, so I'm at a 70 and a 42.
Dang!
Mine's not that bad. I think that's my problem.
No. You should loosen it up some more.
You got too much rotation in the back. Hey, Steel, if this was a drift contest, I'd be about third or fourth right now.
I'd be first.
I think a lot of us are just drifting off the corners right now.
That's why I said third or fourth.
Yeah, I don't think you're so good, Jacob.
I'm giving Bat Pass the show over here.
Why do you think I'm not passing you? Oh shit. Come on, car.
Well, you notice it's controlled most of the time.
Yeah, I wish I had a handbrake in my car. I just crank it every time I go into a corner and start a four-wheel slide.
You don't need it. Just loosen it up.
Thank you.
Don't kill him. Oh, thank God.
I'm just loose as shit.
Got a Superman behind me.
I'm just trying not to kill you, Steel. I'm just saying that now.
Hey, watch out. We have a Superman on the track, 47.
Thing went from minor league drive.
Four tires are nice, man.
I can tell.
I went from drivable to on ice in like 3 laps.
Please let him get around me. Thank you. Holy freaking crap.
Please accelerate off the corner.
I'll accelerate off the corner. Just a drift.
Accelerate and go straight, I should say.
Brendan has pitted.
I did.
Believe so.
Okay. Just making sure.
I believe you're the car in front of me I saw go to the pits.
Oh fuck, here we go.
You came down so quick, I thought you were kidding.
Cool. Well, I will be putting this up though.
Looking outside now. Watch your speed, please. Bring her down pit road. We're almost out of fuel.
Okay. Oh, damn it.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Free pit stop!
Yes.
Wow, that fucked me over.
I know I should have stayed out later.
Well, I was running out of gas. Damn it.
Wait, what do I do here? Do I pit? Do I stay out? What the
don't
fuck?
Touch anything. Don't touch anything. Let it hit. Do not pit. Or don't hit it. Yeah, so let the pit stop.
Larry, have you already pitted though?
Yeah, he's
I'm
in the
pit.
Pit
road right now.
So yeah, still is not gonna pit.
Oh,
no, he is.
I didn't make it.
Oh shit. Oh shit, two people don't have to pit. That's awesome.
Sorry guys.
Yep, I should have pitted.
Going green. Have a good day. Inside.
What is
oh,
that?
Okay. What the fuck
what
is that?
That is...
Nah.
That's
illegal.
Right side, yeah, we're gonna have to restart.
I went in the zone, bitch.
No, you did not.
You know where you went.
Left side.
I think it's legal on the last lap.
I don't understand why it would be legal on the last lap, but not any other lap.
Careful, still there.
put my shifter on.
Car there on the outside. Got one down.
Even Chief
now.
Couldn't
clear
even
over,
achieve
bud.
Something
yeah,
like that.
I was gonna say, like, that was monstrous.
Yeah, I looked back. I thought I lagged out. I was like, oh shit.
I got an illegal engine in the car. You just broke that.
Car outside. Hold your line.
That caution is exactly why I stayed out on the ice skates.
Oh, fuck. Outside.
Well, I had to pick because my car ran out of gas.
Just the caution for anybody.
47 wrecked.
I spun.
I missed you, so I was hoping to no caution until everybody got in the pit.
Yeah. I don't even think I hit the wall. I just looped it.
Still there. Hold your line. All the way up. Get up. Get up. Clear high. Three laps to go. Not that long.
Not twitching.
Yeah.
And anytime you get close to me, I think you know.
I really hope this don't end up doing what it did at Talladega.
What it did.
Every time we get close to somebody, it just start lagging out. Stay low, stay low.
You're gonna get another top five out of this.
It's a fucking mirror. All clear, no pressure from behind.
Another caution would be appreciated.
Make one.
I concur with that, but...
You can accidentally hit the
center.
If I'm strict, you could agree with the wall a little bit. Sneeze real loud if I throw it.
The T-bolt exit stage left.
Oh, I think he almost...
Too bad that wasn't a caution. God dang.
Throw it.
Oh,
yeah.
He might cause one, but he's fine now.
I hate the cop. I don't...
It came out the absolute wrong time for me.
Oh shit, that's gonna push me into Brennan.
Sorry, Brennan.
Careful, still there. All clear. Inside. Clear all around.
Oh, you're two down.
Uh-huh.
That's me.
So I'm trying to catch T-bolts. For position and get away from crunch because that's for position.
It's the race to not be last.
Pretty much.
Who's free pass right now, Jacob? Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
I went from the last place car besides Gator to wherever I'm at in like four laps, so. I just wish that caution hadn't flew.
Everyone.
I'm so glad that it did.
Most everyone wish it never flew.
Left side, track follow yours, you're clear. 10 to go.
And I wish I went to the pit, because not everybody pitted the last stage.
I pit stop.
There wants to be a caution. How's good time?
What he said.
I beg to differ.
I need a few cautions, so just start doing them now. Jacob,
oh,
take Gator out. Well, I lost D-bolts.
Tell you what, the round and a half of wedge definitely tightened up my car.
You put that much in it?
Yeah, I'm kind of, for however many laps on the run, I didn't lose it yet.
I only had to put a half round in, I started
white
feeling
flag
it.
Is in the air.
Definitely not where I should have finished, but
my shit got loose like the same time it did the previous round, and I tightened it up. I thought I did enough. But...
Damn.
Yeah. Caution the worst freaking time.
Good job. Did it.
Best season ever.
I'm just happy I had such a strong race for this last playoff one. Really piled on the points today.
It's not funny, but...
We're doing golf rules, right?
Yeah, lowest points, the least amount of points gets in.
There we go.
God dang.
Good race, guys.
Good race, everybody. Good win, still.
Thank you. Yeah, thanks for watching.
Dole actually.